My name is Train Boy from Train Boy and God of the Channel, and welcome back to my Let's Play of LEGO City Undercover. And today is a very special episode because it is Easter Day inside of LEGO City Undercover, which of course means we're gonna go around LEGO City Undercover and look for Easter eggs which were hidden by the Easter Bunny. Now, I know there's no Easter eggs in LEGO City Undercover, but there's gonna be gold bricks instead. So we're going to pretend the gold bricks are the Easter eggs. So yeah, let's get started. So let's have a look at the map and see what there is. So there's a train just left there. And I believe there's one nearby. There's a gold brick. Up there. So I've got to find a way so I can get up there. And basically I can... Oh, there's a ladder. And maybe if I use the ladder, I can actually get up there. So if I use the ladder, I can maybe... Fingers crossed, get up there, but I'm going to have to be careful. So there we go. I'm now going up the ladder. And the Easter Bunny is hitting all the Easter eggs last night. So, yeah, we've got to try our best and get to it. And there we go. We've got our first goal. We've got a, my first Easter egg. And there's another Easter egg there, right next to it. Right, let's do it. I know they're just gold bricks, but we're going to call them Easter eggs for now. And so here's another Easter egg. Let's get that Easter egg. Fantastic. And look at me. And there's another Easter egg. And there's another one. And there's a skin pack right there. There's none down there. We should have a look anyway. So that is our third. We found two. This is our third Easter egg, if you didn't know. And then we unlocked a skin pack as well. The Easter Bunny must have unlocked a skin pack. There we go. We've unlocked Sam Penn. Let's get our fourth Easter egg. So there we go. We've got to try and make our way down, not elegantly, but we have to make our way down nicely. Right then, I think, let me just take a look at the map. So I believe there was one over here. So why don't I just put the thingy so I can just go over to there, the location. So yeah, then if I get myself a car, then I can go over to there. So there's only five Easter eggs, if you didn't know that. So yeah, that's what I have to be looking for. Only five Easter eggs. So then, what should I do now? To get over to that place, what should I do? Let's have a think. There's a few studs there. There's a blue stud up there. I might just go ahead and get all the studs, maybe. I might just go and get the studs. And then surely there's an Easter egg over here. Like, really, come on. And oh, there's a skin pack in there, but I've got to try and get in there now. So it's not going to work. It's not going to work, is it? Right. Let's try and look for some more Easter eggs. Let me just go over to them. So no. Yeah. Hello. Have you got any Easter eggs? Oh, there's an Easter egg. There's an Easter egg up there. But how am I meant to get up there? Oh, maybe I can climb up these viney trees. Please. Right. Let me get to the top. And I believe there's six. There's six. I'm sorry, I forgot. There's actually six. Goodness me. I'm going to have to try and get up here. It's really difficult, actually. Maybe I should get on top of this. Right, that's it. I'm going to have to get myself a car instead. That's it. But there must be something instead of getting a car. I don't really think. Sorry, I can't find it. I should be sorry. Forget it, I should be sorry. I should be trying to move this. Right, and then I should get all of them. Then I should build it back if I can. Right, that's out the way now. Now I can try and get to the top. Right, is there a ladder behind? Oh, there's another Easter egg. This must have been the sixth one. Maybe it wasn't on the motor all that time. Right, let's jump and get it. There we go, we've got it. We've got that Easter egg. Right, we've got the fifth Easter egg. We need the last one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to get myself a car to get that Easter egg. Yes, I am right. Okay, I'm right. I'm going to have to get a car for an Easter egg. Okay, so there's a car right here. What I can do is I can get inside of the car, and then I can basically go over to there, then I can pile up. So, whoopsie-daisy. I know that's like a bit annoying, and it might be a bit annoying, but, yeah. Right, before sunset, I'm going to get all the Easter eggs. The Easter Bunny is not here. He's over having a rest because he's asleep probably. Because he's had a long shift probably delivering Easter eggs. Right, how am I meant to get up here? Right. Let me just try and jump up. Right. Let's try a different way. Let me try getting out, and then if I can try getting up, 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 up. It's not letting me go up. It's not letting me go up. Oh, forget it. Forget it. Forget it. It's just, there's like way more Easter eggs, okay? And it's just a sixes maximum you can find. Right, I'm going somewhere else now. And I know where that Easter egg is. Okay, right, where is it? So, let me make my way over to them. Did you see that train? Oh, I'm not interested, not interested. And here the green stuff that can take me over to them. We might experiment the train in a few more episodes. Maybe the next episode we might. Maybe we'll do that. Right, I'm stuck right now. I'm unstuck. Yeah, but see, I don't need it. Right, you gotta get out of the car so you can stop it. Right, let me get back in the car and then I know where to go because I'm a professional at Lego City Undercover now. Well, I seem to be a professional at Lego City Undercover now. Yeah, I seem to be one now because, yeah, I've played this for quite a while. Well, I've been playing this for quite a long time. Not for a long time, but I've been playing this for quite a while now. I'm getting used to it. I'm getting used to it, professional as well. So let me just reverse the car right there. And then I can get up to the top and I can get my last Easter egg. So let me just, there we go, up, up! Come on, I don't like it when it does that to me. There's no need for the car, actually. So there was a point of destroying that car with my rope. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm getting up here. A rope is all right. I don't want to cover the video. I just want to see what I can do. Right, if I can line up. Right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right, I need him to be looking up. Okay, look up, look up. No. What should I do next? Should I just go into here and maybe I think. No, jump! Jump! Jump the monkey, jump! Jump could help me. But jump's not with me, sadly. But of course, you guessed it. He wasn't even with me. Yeah, well, I'm just going to cut the video until I've found out what to do. Right, I've done it. I've just managed to jump up onto this thing. Right, and there we go. We've got all the Easter eggs. Fantastic. Right then. So hopefully you are having a very fantastic... Easter. No matter if you don't celebrate it or you do celebrate it or you don't really like Easter, but if you are having a lovely Easter. Well, the people who don't like Easter probably don't want to watch this video anyway. But anyway, I do hope you are having anything which is good. Hopefully you're having good Easter eggs or anything like that. So yeah, hopefully you did enjoy this Easter special inside of Lego City Undercover. In the next episode, we're going to be back to normal. Basically, we're just going to be looking at the railway line and I'm going to be showing you how I drive it. But for now, I'm going to thank you all very much for watching and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.